All right, lots of news today about the Aurora police chief who was fired. I wanted to talk to Shanine McClain, the mother of Elijah McClain, who died in 2019 after a police altercation and after he was injected with ketamine. His death led to a $15 million lawsuit with the city of Aurora and ultimately led to a lot of the reforms that were led by Vanessa Wilson, the police chief. I wanted to hear her position on this. You know, after Elijah died, that caused the attorney general to do an investigation, and that's now why the city is in a consent decree agreement for which now they have to be monitored by an independent monitor and make significant changes, address racial bias, look at some of their training, their diversity, all of that. So when I talked to Shanine McClain, Elijah's mom, earlier today, she said that, quote, "I don't think that firing her is going to make the situation better. I think it's actually going to make it worse because that just proves that they don't want to change." She also said, for a woman, referring to Wilson, who's never had that position before, to come in and make all those drastic changes, and she's listened to the community, she goes, "I think for them to take that out of the community," she said, "is, quote, appalling." She also said this would take away from Elijah's legacy. But ultimately, you know, Chief Wilson, she did come in, try to do some reform. She ended up firing 15 officers during her time as chief, but also endured votes and statements of no confidence from the police unions, and ultimately leading the city manager, who stood by her in many different press conferences in her efforts to reform, even despite some of the pushback that she got, to remove her from her job.